For the last 6 years, Jesse James has led this outlaw band, picking his way on a thoroughbred gray through the trails of this southern land with a gun in his hand. With an old bandana around his face, wrapped in a soldier's cloak, he's made a stand for the common man, suffering the rich man's yoke. Stood for the common folk, for the common folk. Well, you either live poor outside of the law, then they run you down, cut you down, and put you in the Hall of Fame. I've heard him say, it's the price you pay. You give your life to live your life to live it like a ball of flame. A riding and a hiding and a running with Jesse James. In a Kentucky bank, I watched his eyes. They were hard as furnace steel. He'd bust through the door with a 44, spinning it like a wheel, like a wagon wheel. You never could tell what was in his head or what he'd plan next time. If we're fighting for a forgotten cause or to keep our pockets lined, we don't really mind. Hell, we don't mind. Well, you either live poor outside of the law, then they run you down, gun you down, and put you in the Hall of Fame. I've heard him say that's the price you pay. You give your life to live your life to live it like a ball of flame. Riding and a hiding and a running with Jesse James. Well, you either live poor outside of the law, then they run you down, gun you down, and put you in the Hall of Fame. I've heard him say that's the price you pay. You give your life to live it like a ball of flame. Riding and a hiding and a running with Jesse James. We might have lost the war, but we're going to end up with an awful lot of Yankee money before this thing's over with. Right on, Jesse. Right on.